Here we have a fine old violin. It's presumably a French work from around 1930s, 1940s.